Hello, I'm Chris Gaskin and welcome to my channel Ultra Woody. A big welcome if you're new, and please feel free to look at all my old videos. They are many and various. Last week's video was a mortar and pestle I made look like a spittoon. I ebonised it and covered it with gold leaf so it looks good and oldie-woldy. Alright, this week's video is a piece of paduk bought from the shop. And what I intend to do with it is make a button box. So basically the lid looks like a button. I'm even going to drill four holes with it. And if I can find some suitable cord, I will thread it up with the cord. All right, let's get cracking. Oh, before I start, what I'm going to do is glue a false tenon on it so I don't have to take too much out of the depth. As it is, it's going to be not a very deep bowl. Not a very deep box. All right, let's get cracking.
Thank you.
If you're still with me, thanks for staying till the end. I've finished my project, and here it is. A button top box, or a button box, whatever you like to call it. Looks like a button, see? Big button. Okay, I will say one thing about it though. I finished this last night, and since then, the top has cupped a bit. I don't, you can't see it. Only a bit, but also the box bit has cupped a bit as well. So you have to turn it 90 degrees to the grain. See that way, bit of a gap. If you turn it, it's beautiful. There we go. So yeah. But all the videos I've done, or beg your pardon, all the boxes I've made, they always seem to go loose anyway. Can't explain it. Well, I can, but it'll be a bit too long-winded. All right. Well, thanks again for staying, and I hope to see you next week. If you like this, if you like the video, please share it with someone you like or don't like, or never even met. I don't mind which. Okay. And give me a thumbs up, a like. It helps the channel grow. All right then. See you next week. Bye.